Die stupid cats have demolished the rug already.
Sure. Looks like you're about to go flying down the conveyor belt.
I am.
Woohoo! Spring break 2012. We just woke up. Guess what time it is? Actually, don't. Go ahead and leave it in the comments and I'll... Yeah. It is 1:35. Yeah, we did come down and have breakfast, but then we went back upstairs and we just like watched The Price is Right. Who remembers The Price is Right? What was your favorite show? I mean, favorite game. Mine was Plinko.
Oh my goodness.
Is that better?
Oh my goodness. Ow.
Oh yeah, you can't even tell it happened.
Hey, get down.
Can't even tell it happened. But we sat there and we watched The Price is Right back in bed. And then we passed back out and didn't wake back up till just now. We actually woke up at like 12. And then we like went back to sleep for another hour. Lazy little bummers.
Woo! Hey, don't show my grossness. Uh-uh.
Crazy vlogging in public when there's like 50,000 people around, I feel like, looking at me. But I'm just going to do it anyway because that's what I do. But I'm going to get some envelopes because I've got to send off... Hey, how's it going? Send off some stuff for Katie. And then I've got to get some smelly good stuff to make our house smell better. So we'll see how that goes. Here we go. What are y'all's favorite smelly good stuff? You know what I mean? Like plug-in or is it a candle? I'm going to get a candle too, I think. But we like the plug-in stuff. Like the Airwick, this kind of stuff. The scented oil. Hopefully, ooh, there's a warm apple pie color-changing candle black edition. I may get that candle. All right, I'm about to go get my nostrils all just... smelled up. Make it smell good. Make it smell good. Oh, we need Clorox wipes too. Snap, dog. Whoop, whoop. I saw Jesse and Gina do this on Prank vs. Prank. Whoop, whoop. Ow. All right, so I went with the fresh water. The fresh water scent. And then I did go with this black edition color changing candle because it just smells dank as junk. Now I gotta find the school supplies. School supplies, school supplies. Where are school supplies? Because I gotta get an envelope so I can mail something. Ooh, there's Katie's best friend, the Dyson. Oh crap, it's starting to rain, yo. It's starting to rain. Getting a little bit more sprinkly and a little bit more chilly. It was a success. I found the envelopes. I walked around the store like one full rotation. Don't you hate when you do that? I passed them the first time, probably because I was vlogging, and totally missed them, but I found them. We're all good. Here we go. Beep. What are you eating, buddy? Lasagna? Whoa, big bite. Big bite. Yeah. God, look at you go, girl.
It's not a big deal because we got to get Madeline up.
Look what Kelly and Jay brought.
Yeah, that's great.
Salad.
Okay. I know. I told her to. I made her go up there. She's bothering Emily.
Lasagna.
Lasagna.
Look at that.
No, wait, don't forget about the bread.
Breadsticks.
Do the kids want bread?
Oh my gosh. Got some Jiwatsky playing. Got the puppies in here. Y'all want to see how big she is now? She's 13 pounds now. Soka. Look at her. She's huge. They've been playing like this non-stop since they've gotten here. Oh, the death roll. Boom. Oh, coffee table. Hey, Moogie. Get him. Get him. Get her, Emma. God, they're loving each other. This is so fun.
Emma grabs Soka's collar and she drags her.
And I look at Soka with her ridge up. She's like, I'm going to beat you. She's just tall enough to get under that coffee table. Next time they come over here, she's not going to be. She's going to run head first into it. Emma's tongue's hanging out for the first time I think I've ever seen.
Hey, Emma's?
Yes.
She's like, I can't handle this. Come here. Hey, I know she gets you.
Soka is so big now. Look at her.
Look at her ridge stand up on her back. She's ready to go to the dog park almost.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Emma. Oh!
Almost.
Oh! Did you just ask?
Oh. It'll come out.
That's what she said.
Oh no.
Did you just ask what a squeeze it is? Are y'all too young to know what squeeze it's in? If you like squeeze it's, then like this video. When was the last time you had a squeeze it?
I know, really. I've had one since I was about 10.
I mean, what do you do? Just squeeze it?
Yep.
How does it taste? Like pure sugar?
I think y'all talking about something different than
that. It tastes like a grape medicine.
Grape medicine? That's what it is. There's a personal dishwasher.
Just help yourself. Okay, excuse me. You may not get in the dishes.
Hope there wasn't a knife in there.
They're in the back. You're so crazy, girl.
Yeah.
Oh, there she sees it.
Ada, get it. Get it, Ada.
Like, I'm not letting that little dog get that.
Have you been a good girl today? Huh? Oh, there they go. Get her, Adabelle. Get her. Adabelle doesn't want to have anything to do with the puppy. She said, I am too regal for your little puppy butthole. Here she goes, the giggle box. Here goes the giggle box. It's the giggle box.
You were just cracking up a second ago. She's like, I'm not going to show you Uncle Kelly.
Soka! Get it, look. There it is.
Silly.
Get that laser pointer, girl.
We have a special delivery of a half mermaid and half human. That I've been told is coming this way.
Oh no! What in the world? Where did you get that blue hair?
From the sea?
No! It's
because
you're half mermaid and half human?
Yes.
Okay, and
it turned like this color whenever I like surf.
Oh, whenever she like surfs.
Like surfs.
Okay, and we have a Crunk Kitchen Police Officer.
A Crunk Kitchen Police Officer.
Crunk Kitchen Police Officer.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Come up close so I can see those teeth. Look at that. What are those handcuffs you got wrapped around your, what is that? You got a baton? What are you got wrapped around your arm there?
Oh, and what are you? Are you the stripper?
Oh, and you got a baton. Bang, bang. Oh, and you got a walkie-talkie. What are you?
That's a cell phone. What are you, Emily?
Where's the...
She said, I'm a dancer. Wah! Boogie dance, baby girl. Raise the roof, raise the roof. Everything is A-okay. Strong as a no AK. Don't grow on trees. There you go. Oh yeah. Twerk it with a shank knife. Whoa. Can you do the worm? Do the splits. Do the splits. Oh, she's gonna do a somersault. Whoa, go, push. Emily, push. 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 You can do it. Go. 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 Bennett said, I'll help you. She said, I'm gonna do it again. Go, push. Push. Big push. She's wanting to pet the dog. Push.
Push. Jump with your feet. Jump.
Jump.
Feet
jump. Whoa. Yay. Good job. Oh, you're close. Here, let me prime it. Let me prime it. Hang on. Let it go. Let's get it. It may even be. Let's turn it like there. Pump that little pump about six more times. Crank that thing, boy. Pull on it.
Wait, Bennett, wait, Bennett. Ready? Ready? Let me help you. One, two, three.
Hang on, wait. Oh, shit. Before you press lower.
One, two, three. Does that hurt? One, two, three.
I forgot to tell you all it didn't work.
Then how you do it? Whoa! Whoa!
Like this, Daddy. I'll
like this? Oh, thank you, buddy. You're helping me. You're helping me. No. Man, what I did? What I did, Madeline?
Did you turn it off, buddy? Everything's turned off, and you got it all put up. Got it hooked up, ready to go. Whoa. All right, here we go. I'm about to kick his ASSS in this game. This is like tradition. We always play NCAA.
Hey, what do you think I should do, run or pass on this football game?
Two.
Bennett, come here.
What did she say? Two.
Right, Emily, do you think I should run or pass?
Pass.
Definitely.
She's like over there munching on Doritos.
Can you bring me a chip?
She's like, we're like totally having a party, guys. Like, check out this psychedelic rug. Here's my chip. You want some Doritos? Yeah. There we go. Oh, Ada Bell's eating the Doritos.
How do you take that?
It's like a totally chill party, yo. Moogie's,
that towel out of your shirt?
Moogie's eating some yogurt. Bennett's drinking some.
She said she still needs it.
She said no.
After earlier, I said, you want me to take that out or you still need it? She said,
need it.
She's got a,
she's got a dish towel in her shirt.
Because she spilled water in there and she wanted to take them off, but she didn't have another pair. So.
Oh, with the backhand. Woo woo.
Oh my goodness. What does that say? What kind of hotel? The Bennett Hotel. Oh my goodness, look at that. How is it a mouse trap?
Well, when the mouse walks in, you'll see all this stuff. You'll walk right here, and then you'll step right there, and then you'll step right there, and we'll know when the mouse is here.
Oh, cool.
And it'll trap it.
Really? It'll trap it in that thing?
Yep.
That's super awesome.
This will hang down, and it will get tied up.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. It'll tie up the mouse?
Yes.
Cool, dude. What are you doing over here, ma'am?
Nothing. And we can change.
Just making some cards? Okay.
We can change the mouse trap to a kitty.
Uh-uh, don't be jumping.
To a kitty cat trap.
Oh, can you?
Yes.
Well, oh, shoot, I stepped on it. Look, you about caught me. Okay, I think it's good now. That's awesome, buddy. I'm glad you made that.
I made it for people now to get trapped.
Oh, really? Yeah, well, you trapped me pretty good, didn't he?
You have to jump over it.
You do.
So I don't get trapped.
I know.